and you want to shoot in log profile, and within the first shooting menu, just go to page number 12. You'll see picture profiles there. Profiles, you can customize them if you want to. GP3 profile, if you go down here, you'll see I'm shooting in HLog 3.